Pupils need to divide their page into four